So her finger is hurt and I'm gonna splint it. So then you bend it and try to form it on her finger so this can hold her finger good. And once it's in shape, you can tape it. You can tape it. Right. Oh, that's
what happened? The top popped off or what? You just throw it?
Then make sure it's not too tight or too loose. They could come.
They're my coffee over here.
Yeah,
you make
coffee?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. It's not clean.
Yeah,
oh no, it's okay.
And
so you
then
don't want it?
I mean, you don't have to take it if
once
you don't want it, but
split it, then you're done.
Oh, it's okay.
Finger.